What's going on, everybody? Tis your boy.
Ooh, damn.
Welcome back to Dungeon Quest. The time has come where the update is near. Finally, all you dungeon dwellers waiting for ages and ages for a new dungeon in Dungeon Quest. Okay, I'm part of that though, so... Don't feel ashamed. Now, I've been waiting to make a video on this update, but I've just been super patient. I've been waiting for all the news possible that I could fit into one singular video for you guys, so you guys can see all the leaks of the new dungeon. Like, the last dungeon that just came out was like 10 months ago. I can't even remember. I think it was like that long ago. And we finally have so much info about the next dungeon, and we know it's coming soon. So I thought the best way to go through this update was to make a slideshow. That way, we can go through slide for slide and see everything new. As you could tell, I put a lot of effort into this, and I hope you guys are excited. Before we go anywhere, make sure to leave a like as well. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Seriously, it would mean the world to me, and we are pushing for 100,000 subscribers before the end of the year. So if you'd like to make my dream come true, just click that button. I don't know if it's like red or gray, or I don't know, man. YouTube keeps doing these weird updates and so on. Whoa, slow down there. Warning, extreme spoilers. If you would like to experience the new update to its fullest, please click off this video. I'm glad we got that warning out of the way. If you don't want any spoilers, make sure to leave now. But make sure to like and subscribe though. What is the new dungeon? Well, apparently this is it. This is the new logo for Dungeon Quest, and I gotta be honest, this is probably on my top three logos of Dungeon Quest, but you know, this one tickles my funny bone because it's a little golden and stuff. And next we have the name ID, which was told to be GP. And oh my, yeah, what does that mean? Oh my. So Koala on Discord, don't know who this guy is, he personally thinks it's Gilded Skies. I personally think it's GP, but I mean, to each their own. Really though, I do actually think it is Gilded Skies. We'll talk about that in a little second. Next slide. Whoa, the map leaks. What? Yo, look it. It's all like golden and so. What? Wait a second. Enhance. Enhance again. Enhance and zoom.
Whoa, too far.
There we go. If you don't remember, in boss raids, there's Gilded Dragon with this whole kind of golden map. You know, you put two and two together. It looks like that the new dungeon is kind of based off of this dungeon, or quote unquote boss raids. I guess you can sort of call it a dungeon. And I think the dungeon fits really well with the boss raids because, I mean, there's a Gilded Dragon over here. And in a second, we'll go over the bosses in the new dungeon. And you can see that they're really, you know, they could be family members. That's all I'm saying. So next up, we got bosses. We got Chad Craig right here. Look at this man. This guy has a double bladed axe for double the damage. I love how this just says Le Cape. I'm pretty sure that Craig is either the first or second boss. I'm not 100% sure. And if you are a fan of me, you know that I am a sucker for armor. And this dungeon is... so good. I love the effort put into the dungeon so far. And I guess let's take a look at the next boss. Sorry about that. So next up we have the Arc Priest Kyren. Now this is actually a super cool boss because we have not had a girl boss since Spider Queen. And if you don't know where Spider Queen's from, that's from Pirate Island years ago.
Come on, man.
Was the last time that we've had a female boss. So it is a pretty cool thing that we're finally seeing another female boss come in through. And yo, she got that mage robe on. She's gonna be shooting me with some magic. That's pretty much it. I'll see you later. And next we got the final boss. What? We got Utelis the Dragon Lord. All right, so this is your Lord and Savior. You have to pray to him. If you don't, you're gonna get really bad loot in Dungeon Quest. Just happens. Oh, yo, look at the weapon on this guy. Sheesh. Okay, this guy's flexing on us. But like I said, the Gilded Dragon, and you know, here's the Dragon Lord. Who knows? This could be his dad, for all we know. But yeah, that is the final boss. There's not really too much to say about these last two. I'm not a fan of a lot of Mage Robi looking stuff. It's just not appealing to me. So, I mean, but hey, it does look cool. Let me know your opinions down in the comments. And next up, we got the armors. We're starting with the Guardian armor, starting with tier 1, tier 2, and tier 3. And yes, for the first time in a long time, they actually have stuff on the helmets of tier 1 armor. For the longest time, they make tier 1 helmets super boring. And I'm just happy that they, you know, are making it look a little fancier for the lower level stuff. I think I actually prefer the tier 1 armor compared to the tier 2 armor, but I guess they're just kind of very similar. And last, ooh, look at that, man. Yo, this armor reminds me of Salty Nub. Yo, I got your armor here, man. Okay, and next we're going to Archmage. See what I did there? Yeah, I know. Not funny. But here is the mage stuff. We're going to leave warrior for the last because that's my favorite. We got a like low-key looking armor. Yeah, it looks all right. This set really reminds me of like a Midgardian different like color scheme, I guess. It looks nice. It definitely looks nice. The mage tier 3 armor though. Oh, look at this. This looks so sick. I'm wondering what they're going to do for the face here. I wonder if this is just going to be like a mask or... And of course, more wings. We're going to have wings on the armor, which is super cool. We're going to be flying around everywhere. Not really, but hey, maybe a new spell and we're flying around. And here we go. Last but not least, warrior. Oh, look at this. We got like Star Wars looking armor. More Midgardian. This is super Midgardian looking like. And boom. This looks like the one cosmetic in Dungeon Quest. If I can find it, I'll show it on screen. This looks like that cosmetic. And I honestly, I'm not even upset with it. This looks so good. Look at the red on gold. If you don't know, red is my favorite color. I'm going to become a dragon, man. I'm definitely grinding for this set. All right. And last, we have the weapons. I put a little comment down here. There's a lot of dual wielding weapons in this dungeon. Look, we got dual hammers, a sword and shield, another sword and shield, two gauntlets, two spell blades, a staff and a book, and I guess another staff and a book. So a lot of dual wielding in this dungeon. And it looks like these are the boss's weapons. Like, oh, we got another scythe in the game. I love scythes. And of course, the nice red on gold and blue on gold. With this dungeon happening, I really, really hope that they eventually add cosmetic slots into dungeon quests. Oh, I want to be able to mix and match and wear items that I want to. Ugh, one day. And that is everything. The last thing that was said is that the dungeon is coming soon. Okay, that's all we just heard, that it was soon. So I'm thinking that's probably coming out sometime this week or the weekend, or to be honest, it could be out by the time you're watching this video. And if that's true, then I don't know what you're doing. You should be grinding. Shout out to everybody for this dungeon, for all the leaks, for doing all the art. VCaffy, JCaffy, Sir Pixel, Zip, Null Spirity, and of course DN for all the artwork in the video. He's the one that made a lot of the artwork for the armors and the weapons. So shout out to all of you guys. This video wouldn't be possible without you guys. And if you would like to hear more news on Dungeon Quest, be up to date and see everything, make sure to subscribe to the channel and get good sleep tonight. Anyways, I love you all and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, Girl Scout.